Hello, welcome back to Let's Play. Wow, it was 20 seconds in before I said that. I just woke up, forgive me. Wait a minute. Isn't this the same shit? I'm really confused. Wait, I completed things. This isn't fair. Why would I have two saves? I don't think I told it to save in a different spot. Okay. Oh, this is gonna be such a problem when my mom goes to play it, because I don't know if I don't want her erasing my file. My boyfriend has his own profile, but. Wow. Oh, that's right. I'm like in this restaurant thing. I have a mission. Ah. How many miles did that say? It's not our car. Wait, where did they park?
The roads are perilous at night. Let us wait for morning. I won't stop you, but there's a thin line betwixt bravery and stupidity.
Manual?
It's rather dark out. You sure you can handle this?
Oh, I hear that way too loud.
Take a load off for a while.
Ah, oh, I have to do it. Fuck me. Is this a road? How do I get there? One second, guys, gonna take the
Was that what I think it was?
Looked demonic to me.
Why here? Why now?
I don't know, and I don't want to find out.
Same here. I say we step on it. Huh.
Look where you're going!
Didn't mean to do that. She's out of my league, but we have so much in common.
Who's the lucky imaginary lady?
When all this is over, I'm gonna visit her in Hammerhead.
Now then, let's start from the top.
I think I'm going the wrong way. Because it keeps... Can we drive backwards? I'm beating the fucking car up. Turn. Oh my gosh. It's gonna be fucking daytime by the time I get this. Wait a minute, turn. Can I set... directions? Okay, it's gotta be this way since I don't see it that way. Driving backwards. I see nothing, game.
Knocked! Try to hit him from behind!
Who? Hit who?
This is poor. Clean glasses. Capital idea.
No. Oh. Oh my gosh. What is that thing? Friends! I have had much better ideas. I am not driving at night next time.
Thanks. Spaced out a second.
Don't sweat it.
Oh, shit.
My bad. I can keep this deal in check.
Oh my gosh, that was such a bad idea. I am nowhere near strong enough to take care of that thing yet. Can I just, like, sleep in the diner?
It's just y'all. If y'all liked it, come on back.
Huh.
My hand slipped.
Can I get, like, to a camp spot? Or do I just sit around
and quiet
morning?
Out here? Far removed from the hustle and bustle of the Crown City.
That's what makes it hard to stay awake.
So this doesn't double as a rest stop?
Gotcha. If y'all want to fix her up before you roll out, let me know. She's a right mess. Well, just leave her to me.
I suppose.
Y'all just leave her to me.
I mean, I did kind of beat it up.
And this goes there. There. Good as new.
Okay. Really? That didn't take all day? All night, I mean? Well then, I'm trying to think of what to do. I was like, are they about to start a conversation? Don't know what to do. Ooh, it's so shiny now. No more cracked windows. How long does morning take?
The roads are perilous at night. Let us wait for morning.
Yeah, sounds good.
Why are they so breathy where they talk? I mean, when they talk. I sleep in the trailer. This is mine.
It could crash right here.
Okay. Okay. I'm getting more levels of doing shit all. Okay, well, it's morning. I can officially head out. I was like, it's closed?
Morning.
Back at ya. Yeah. Yeah. We sure about this?
I'll stop being a dick now. Thank you.
Ready for more?
You bet.
Let's hit it.
I'm really confused at how you're supposed to progress in this game. Driving and driving. I mean, I could fast travel, but I don't want to spend the gil.
We need to replenish our supply of curatives.
Gotcha.
No, we don't. Do we? I'm at like a resort.
Huh?
It'll be fine. Right. I don't really have much in the way of guilt, though.
Take a look at our wares.
Oh, these are weapons.
Hey, come again.
Where's the item shop?
Ready to set sail?
Just gotta find my sea legs first.
Better hurry.
Aye.
Hello and welcome. Thank you kindly.
I mean, may as well have some music. One sec, guys. Thank you. and you don't realize how low your phone is on battery, and then you finally find out.
We hope to see you again.
We're meeting when?
Can I have significant quests at some point? Oh, we're here? Oh my gosh, do I have to go across a pool? Can I go in?
Welcome to Golden Key.
I'm afraid you're out of luck.
Are we?
The boats bring you here.
What about them?
Well, they'll not take you forth.
And what's your story?
I'm an impatient traveler, ready to turn ship. The ceasefire's getting us nowhere.
What's this? Some sort of souvenir?
They make those?
What? No.
Consider it your allowance.
Huh?
Yeah. And who's allowing us?
A man of no consequence.
Yeah, right.
You believe what that guy said about the port being closed?
I'm skeptical, though I won't discount the possibility.
I say we go check it out for ourselves.
Okay.
My tummy's rumbling. But we'll be fine as long as we're at a haven. The Oracle will protect.
Welcome to the Mother of Pearl. Allow me to take your order. Here is the local lineup.
I don't really enjoy, like, killing innocent animals. Oh, I'm not far enough for all this shit.
Anything catch your eye?
Fucking expensive, no.
Thank you for your patronage.
Are there stairs?
Greetings, sir. Perhaps next time.
How do I get down there? Oh.
What's all this about the port closing?
Some kind of holdup in Altitia. Guess we have to stay another night.
Ah, man. Not a ship in sight. What gives?
And if I just keep going this way, what's gonna happen? Sorry. I don't have a quest then.
Now that's a meal.
According to my sources, the Empire given strict orders not to let any vessels leave the docks of Altitia. Real shame if you were late to your own wedding, right, Prince Noctis? Name's Dino, by the way. Pleasure. The Crown Prince Eleusis bounty hunting in his fancy car. Surely you didn't think it'd go unnoticed. At least not by this reporter. Lucky for you, this reporter has integrity. If you want to remain incognito, I'll respect your wish. In exchange for a favor.
I don't owe you anything. Wait. We mustn't rub him the wrong way.
The sound of tacit agreement. Here.
What? Another map?
Marked where you need to go on your map. All you gotta do is find me some rough gemstones, like this one. Do this, and your ship will come in. Don't, and the papers will run you out of town. Capiche?
You're a dick.
Appreciate it.
This bites.
Whew, he's really got your number, Nox.
Not like we made much effort to keep it secret.
Even if we had, the press always finds a way. We needn't befriend him, but we'd best not make him our enemy.
What do I do with the cat?
Man, it's hot.
Then lose the jacket.
Everything in order.
Yep.
Mm-hmm. Let's see how the soundtrack is.
Maybe Cid was right about your lack of dignity.
You're one step above delivery boy.
The royal rank carries little weight outside the Crown City.
Glad it's not weighing me down.
One sec.
You sure we're in the right spot?
According to the map. Let's scope it out. Nice here.
Makes me want to take a nap.
OMG. We're supposed to get near that thing?
Pipe down before you wake it up.
I'm back, and is this game motherfucking serious? Maybe it's friendly. I mean, isn't it gonna see me if I go this way? Oh, those teeth don't look nice. He's kind of cute. I don't really want to hurt. Ah, fuck you. I just right here. Is it still gonna hear us? I was about to say. Oh. It's all the way over there. I should probably get back in my car. Nice birdie. Trying to get back to my car. I'm gonna leave you alone. It did notice us. Oh, what the fuck?
Thought we were at journey's end.
But that feat was fit for a king.
Indeed.
I mean, maybe it'll end up being friendly. I don't know.
Everything in order?
Yep.
I had a soundtrack going. And whatever, I don't care that much.
Hey, Nox, why don't we sleep there?
They got something special?
A safe place to spend the night? The demons will be coming out any minute.
Yeah. Suppose.
Yeah, whatever.
Woohoo! You heard him, Ignis?
Yes, loud and clear.
It's real pretty here at night.
And yet, by all accounts, it pales in comparison to old Tisha.
Seriously?
Huh. I can't afford this place. Is there somewhere cheaper?
Is this place amazing or what?
The breeze is quite refreshing.
Didn't think I'd enjoy the seaside this much.
Well, it sounds like it's made a good first impression.
Kitty, kitty, what are you doing here?
Welcome to Golden Key.
Fancy.
My tummy's rumbling.
Absolutely breathtaking.
You have cheaper accommodations? I mean, like, super cheap. I suppose.
Will you be staying the night with us? Perhaps next time.
Yeah, I'm too broke to stay the night with you.
How am I supposed to make my deliveries?
Appreciate it.
Okay. You are in my way.
Nice work, kid. Sorry for giving you such a hard time. I just had to get my hands on this, even if it meant blackmail. You understand, don't you?
You see, no,
I'm a reporter by day and an amateur jeweler by night. This elusive little beauty's gonna become a masterpiece. To make it up to you, I'll share a little scoop. That special coin you got? It commemorates the Oracle's ascension. That guy was tossing them out to everyone. Must have picked them up back in Niflheim. And speaking of freebies, here's one from me. Come back if you want to buy more.
I doubt a souvenir like that could make its way into the hands of an ordinary citizen.
Oh well, it's our pocket change now.
Let's learn from history and book a place this time.
As promised, I'm in the process of securing your ferry tickets right now. Told you, I'm a man of integrity. Should be smooth sailing from here. So let me know when you're ready to ship out.
I admit I didn't expect Dino to secure us a ship.
Well, must be pretty.
You guys ready to set sail?
Yeah, why not?
Already? The ship won't arrive till tomorrow. How about you find a place to spend the night?
It's bedtime.
Sounds good.
Okay. Why is that one progressing further than the rest of us? Not doing that. That is so dumb.
Where's Specs?
Should be back any minute now.
What's that look for?
It's in all the papers.
What is?
Insomnia. False.
What? Is your idea of a joke?
I need you to calm down so I can explain.
I'm as calm as I'm gonna get.
There was an attack. The Imperial Army has taken the Crown City.
As treaty room tempers flared, blast lit the night sky. When the smoke about the Citadel had cleared, the King was found dead.
No, wait. Hold on.
We had no way of knowing.
What? Knowing what?
That the signing was last night. That insomnia.
But the wedding! Alticia!
I know. That was the plan. Yet the reports of the invasion are all the same. How could every headline in the kingdom be wrong?
Lies.
If only.
What else do we know? Well, then we can't be sure until we see it with our own eyes.
And that means we go back to Insomnia.
Might not be safe for us there.
Might not be safe for us here.
turn back.
Yeah.
Okay.
A lot of good hoping's gonna do.
You mustn't lose faith.
Really? Can faith stop a fleet of Imperial dreadnoughts?
Just give it a rest.
My old man had plenty of faith!
Enough.
The Empire lied. They betrayed us.
Conjecture gets us nowhere. We're searching for truth.
All you'll find are lies. Like that ceasefire.
Size of those things.
Imperial dreadnoughts. They transport soldiers, namely the Magitek infantry.
The robots?
Mass-produced humanoid weapons of warfare, to be more precise.
Doesn't look like they'll be signing that peace treaty.
They've set up an inspection point.
If the road ahead's blocked, then we find a way around.
Rumble, rumble.
Let's make a detour. There ought to be a decent vantage point up ahead.
There they are. Wanna take them out?
Oh yeah. Those scrap heaps are gonna wish they had a treaty to protect them.
For that, I guess. Better take out the snipers really quick.
This one's just for you.
Seek a vantage point. The hill.
Ah, shit, they got me. Okay. I'm gonna conjure something, I think. Oh wow, I have a lot of that. That's useful. Ooh, that's really useful. Yeah. That's always good. I would totally be Ignis in this group, except for the driving portion. Oh, I don't have enough for that anyway. Probably be a good idea to be able to do that. Oh, I don't have enough for that anyway. That's really useful. I want to get that. I think Ignis is my favorite party member. I wonder what else I should do. I think I'm fine for right now. I am easily distracted. Anyway. My videos must be so boring when it comes to the idle times. I try not to make it too boring, man. Also, I'm lost. It's really f***ing dark. Am I going backwards? I am.
What's going on?
Where are you?
Outside the city, with no way back in.
Makes sense.
Makes sense? Are you serious? What about any of this makes sense? The news just told me I'm dead, along with my father and Luna.
Listen, I'm heading out to Hammerhead. About the king, it's true. If you're looking for the whole truth, you know where to find me. Get moving.
Right.
What did the Marshal have to say?
Said he'd be in Hammerhead.
And the King?
Trophy. Oh, we're on chapter 2 now. Okay. The load times, man. So now she think he dead.
Don't suppose the Crown's Guard is still active?
I wouldn't count on it. Not with the Marshal out here.
I wonder how things are in the city.
There should be reports before long.
Yeah, something this big can't go ignored.
And what about us? What do we do?
We make for Hammerhead now, and figure the rest out later. Got a message from my sister. She's with refugees bound for Lestalem.
Well, at least Iris is okay.
Yeah. Doesn't sound like everyone else was so lucky, though.
We'd best make haste. Nocht won't be dead forever.
No going back. Only ways forward.
Glad y'all made it.
Well, I think I'm gonna end my let's play here.
Oh, thanks.
Where's Cor?
Left to see to business. And left y'all a message with Papa.
Yeah?
Boss ain't sat still 1 second since he heard y'all were coming.
I guess I have to wait. I wanted to make sure I save it in the right spot. Man, you will say thank you to anybody who watched. I don't think anybody watched it on Twitter. Or I mean Twitch. So thank you to anybody who watched this on YouTube. Be sure to like, comment, subscribe, follow me on Twitter as well. And Twitch, all the same name. Thank you, Ibibi. Thank you.